Greetings, everyone. Today, we embark on an extraordinary journey as we unravel the enigmatic nature of the space-time fabric. Firstly, let's understand what we mean by the space-time fabric. In the early 20th century, Albert Einstein revolutionized our understanding of the universe with his theory of general relativity. According to this theory, space and time are not separate entities but instead interconnected, forming a four-dimensional fabric called space-time. This space-time fabric is not static but dynamic, and it can be curved and warped by massive objects such as stars, planets, and even black holes. Imagine this fabric as a trampoline, with massive objects creating depressions that cause smaller objects to follow curved paths around them. Now, let's dig deeper into the details. The space-time fabric is not just a hypothetical concept, it has real consequences for the behavior of objects in the universe. One of the most intriguing aspects is gravity. According to general relativity, gravity is not a force, but rather the result of the curvature of space-time caused by mass and energy. Recent discoveries, such as the detection of gravitational waves, have provided strong evidence for the existence of space-time fabric. These ripples in space-time are produced when massive objects, like merging black holes or neutron stars, accelerate through space, causing disturbances in the fabric that propagate as waves. Now, let's explore some fascinating statistics. Did you know that the speed of light, approximately 299,792,458 meters per second, is the cosmic speed limit in this fabric? Nothing can travel faster than light through space-time. This universal speed limit not only shapes our understanding of the cosmos, but also has profound implications for time itself. One of the most mind-boggling consequences of the space-time fabric is time dilation. When an object moves at high speeds or near a massive gravitational field, time for that object appears to slow down relative to an outside observer. One of the most profound discoveries on this subject was that our universe is not static but expanding. The fabric of space-time itself is stretching, carrying galaxies farther apart. This discovery, known as the Big Bang Theory, suggests that the entire universe originated from an unimaginably hot and dense point roughly 13.8 billion years ago. So this was a brief overview on space-time fabric. I hope you found the video informative. If you liked the video, do subscribe to our channel and thank you for watching.